King of the Court will be returning in the near future. In the meanwhile, there were a lot of matchups we were not allowed to release due to contractual obligations until now. These are the lost tapes. In episode 1, we have the first matchup ever between Hezi God and Iso Hov.
Comments who you guys have winning this game. But listen, I've been playing daily fantasy sports with Prize Picks, and I've been on fire lately. If you didn't know, Prize Picks is the biggest daily fantasy sports app in North America, and it's super easy to play. All you have to do is pick more than or less than on 2-6 player stat projections and watch the winnings roll in. I can make my picks and submit my entry all in less than 60 seconds. Let's go through some picks so I can show y'all how easy it is. Jordan Poole more than on 16.5 points, Brandon Miller more than 15.5 points, and the last part I'm going to roll with is Spencer Dinwiddie over 15.5 points. So you can see it's pretty simple to make the picks. Go to prizepicks.com and use code LIFE for a first deposit match up to $100. Again, go to prizepicks.com and use code LIFE for a first deposit match up to $100.
Thank you. score on, bro.
Yeah, Chief.
Thank you.
Mr. Valley.
Good D, good D.
Hey, play, bro.
No, I'm just saying, like, as far as the swat, I'm good to swat at the beginning, because he's swatting every time.
Chips. I got a game at 7:30. London on the track waiting on me.